In our commuter alerts and storm reports, Maria La Rosa is here with a look at today's forecast. I don't think we've seen a week like this in December for a while.
It's a wild week. Right? It's going to be a wild weekend. I think things settle down next week, but we have a lot to get through first. Yeah, okay. This morning is okay. We're pretty quiet, and looking at the satellite radar picture, just some clouds and any of those light snow showers, flurries that came on by, those are pretty much done. And just looking at the temperatures, you're starting to feel the change. 41 out the door. So we didn't manage to get out of the upper 30s yesterday, so we're already warmer than all day yesterday. 36 in Islip, we're down to 35 in Poughkeepsie, so starting off in most places above freezing, and we'll get close to or just above average for December highs. 46 at 1 o'clock, sun and clouds up to 49 at 4 p.m., and then nearly steady temps into the evening and overnight. We do stay dry, although mostly cloudy for the rest of the day. All right, Emily, everyone got their alarm clock up.
So you can plan your day out weather-wise, Maria.
All right, and plan for just about anything. It's going to be pretty quiet for early mid-December, mostly cloudy skies. It is dry as we look from Brooklyn Heights. Temperatures now near 40, and we stay in the mid and upper 40s, which is actually pretty close to average for December, with some sun peeking out from time to time. The rain, the showers, that holds off until tomorrow morning. The cold front, that'll bring the showers and thunderstorms. That'll be for later on Saturday. But that record warmth, that's still on track. Gusty, damaging wind threat, we have it, and that's going to also bring in that much colder air. But wait till you see the next round of warmer weather into the next week. I'll show you that in the 10-day forecast.
Maria, thanks so much.
We look east, not from Midtown. I should change that banner. This is from Flora Park, looking east into Nassau County. You see also lights from airplanes and picking up some of that air traffic on the radar, too. You have inbound flights here to Newark showing up on the radar. We've got a little action coming into JFK and LaGuardia. But otherwise, not picking up anything on the radar. It is dry. To the north, those snow showers, they've moved on, and just a little bit of that cloud cover. Temperature-wise, we're starting off 5-10 degrees warmer than this time yesterday. You can feel it. 41 in the city, 36 in Islip, 35 in Poughkeepsie, just about everywhere above freezing. So we're starting off warmer. We're going to end up that way. 49 degrees, which is pretty close to average for December 10th. And then tonight, we start to really feel the differences. We've got temperatures that hold into the mid-40s and actually start rising after midnight towards sunrise into the 50s. And that's when we'll start to see some of those showers arrive. And then, of course, temperature story tomorrow, ridiculous. 64 degrees, muggy, but the winds are really going to start to pick up very early, 10 to 20 miles per hour, but those gusts 30 plus, and especially we could get 40 plus mile per hour wind gusts as that front comes through tomorrow evening. So let's start with the showers for tomorrow morning. It's not a washout if you have to be out and about. Travel weather-wise, not too bad. It is by about dinner time we watch the line with the cold front approach from the north and the west. We're looking at a quick burst of some heavy rainfall with this. You can see by 10, 11 o'clock should start to clear the city, and after that, clearing Long Island and Connecticut pretty quickly. So overall, the amounts of rain, not terribly impressive, but what will be the gusts. We're looking 40 plus mile per hour gusts across the area, especially with that front coming through. And so that's why we have a heads up here for that severe potential. Not really on the table, and we're glad about it. Tornadoes, large hail, and flash flooding. Again, we're not looking at overall a lot of rainfall, but timing-wise, second half of Saturday, really gusty, very muggy. It